viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering Shiloh's Updates. Today we are going to learn water-cement ratio. What is water-cement ratio? It is defined as the ratio of weight of water to the weight of cement used in concrete mix. That is, W by C ratio is equal to weight of water upon weight of cement. Important note: water-cement ratio is not fixed according to grade of concrete. Depends on mix design and required strength. Did you know that water-cement ratio directly proportional to workability and water-cement ratio inversely proportional to strength? Quantity of water per 50 kg of cement as per IS 456-2000, M5 60 liter, M7.5 45 liter, M10 34 liter, M15 32 liter, M20 30 liter. For plain cement concrete, for reinforced cement concrete, how to calculate water quantity for concrete? To calculate water quantity for concrete, first of all, we have to find the quantity of cement. Consider M25 concrete mix. Water cement ratio is 0.5. Now assume weight of cement for the mix as 100 kg. Water quantity is equal to water cement ratio into weight of cement is equal to 0.5 into 100 kg. The answer is 50 liters of water required per 100 kg cement, or you can say as 25 liter required per 50 kg cement bag. Why we use water in cement? Water plays a vital role in concrete, which can combine all material with each other and gives us good strength. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe, click the bell icon, share this video and do support my channel Civil Engineering Shiloh's Updates. If you have any query, mail me at shilohsupdates@gmail.com. Thank you.